Why not? Give him a try. Oladipo's out. Maybe he comes in and hit a few threes. He's playing with a boatload of confidence right now for the Mad Ants. I mean, it's worth giving a shot.
Nadal had to reach out to claim it. JaCorey Williams drives and scores the basket.
Impressive move. He did a jab step and then just drove it to the middle.
Hicks went up to try to grab the rebound, missed it, and JaCorey Williams scores at the other end. Mari Johnson tracking him down. This is a pretty small Canton unit right there. JaCorey Williams on a spinning drive to the basket. He now has 10.
First half has been very, very impressive.
Lead
so
is
far.
Now at 24, and JaCorey Williams spins through. He now has a dozen with that basket. Through a dry spot, Williams shot it side saddle, and it went in.
He's a tough challenge, right? Aggressiveness on the attack. He's in attack mode.
Drive down the lane, JaCorey Williams got it. And a foul called on Amari Johnson. Abdur-Rahman with an entry to JaCorey Williams. Comes back one way, got it off the glass and in.
Oh, they're having so much success inside against the Mad Ants bigs.
Just lead of the game right here. JaCorey Williams, pump fake, up and under, scores it.
Woo.
JaCorey Williams has 20.